Gordon Ramsay's the famous TV chef who's been serving it up to others for years. But what happens when he complains to the big man himself?
I thought it was intelligent.
Check this out.
Now this routine is designed to firm up and give you more control. It'll put spring in your step and make you feel alive and full of buzz, quite literally.
I'm the rap rodeo clown, huh? I'm saving lives. Check this out. I had like fucking 12 wives. I got a harem, my name is Aram. I gotta scare 'em. I do this like you know why. I'm right back in the bunt. That's me here about to punt. First down, check this out, here go around. I take a square and I make sound. From the vinyl here, you gotta say it like proud. To be Vader physics, you know the black aliciousness of the Aerobonics. I mean the way that I spray this patois. I mean I'm on it. I mean I set it upon 93 till infinity. You know when it's one, it's on Ringo Swan. I'd be like to see the master skeleton be, huh? I'm diggable like planet B. Diggable so much you gotta see me. I dig without a shovel, that be hee hee ha. You can laugh all you want, but then I show you my pod, I mean my shaw. And I came back around again. I check this out, it ain't the color of my skin. I'm a white rapper, I guess they said. Talking back like that, I'm a Grateful Dead head. With the Vader physics, I had to cheat in class just to get through it. I mean, this ain't no belt-driven turntable. I've been doing this, you know I'm willing and able. I got my elbows on the table. That's right, and I can swallow a goldfish. Check this out here, make a wish. I dream a genie, it's time to go fish. Old maid, Paris, London, Munich, hurting me like you know I'm a eunuch. Man, she got my balls turning blue. This was the phase, the facts, it's a physics track, yeah. You gotta learn unless you didn't know. Bringing you back to the snow, where it's fucking hella, hella cold. Splash, taking a bath.
So, I'm really sorry to piss on your bonfire, but it's a bit of a
once again, Mark.
Thank you. Can I give you a paper back?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I thought it was an intelligent interview.
What a disaster.